This news be eligible to hear for those people selfie. For those who love to take photos of selfie group should be more careful. The reason, according to an expert of American medicine, selfie photo can spread lice. Like what? The treatment expert named Marcy McQuillan. According to him, it can happen due to its frequent contact with the heads of other head when doing selfie group. He claimed to have increased concerns see selfie behavior among young people who are growing rapidly. This was associated later with a case of lousy hair among the ABG. What leveled Marcy McQuillan is not without basis. According to him, not a few teenagers who treated him much among those who love selfie activities with friends. In fact, some are doing it every day. While his own hair lice spread by way of moving from one another head to head. Hair lice cannot jump, so that only move when two or more touching each other's head. When the action of the selfie holding two or more heads, whether mutual or sticking close together, the bug's potential move is big enough. This of course cannot be underestimated, because it is known when the lice survive on the head with the bite, the scalp and suck blood. Then what to do? Marcy McQuillan suggested if they are fond of selfie obligatory keep if done with a pose of two people or more. More clearly, don't head to head each other's.